Hi everyone, so this is your warm up. So listen to the words in the song and copy me and we'll get nice and warm. Here we go.
Jump up everybody,
because it's time to move your feet
and boogie to the feet
with ready, set, dance.
Wave your hands. Now we're going to do some stretches. So you copy me and we're going to practice all our different stretches to get us nice and flexible. Here we go. Stand with your feet to the side like this and copy me. Reach up high, touch your toes.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
Reach up.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I bump into
one more.
I was thinking the same
reach
thing.
Up.
Because like I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's a party
time
or the chocolate
arms to the side. Reach.
With you.
Right with you, I found my
place. I see
other ways.
And it's nothing like I've ever known before.
What are my
love is an open
door. Other arm, stretch.
Love is an open door with you,
with you,
with you.
Good. Step down on your bums. Legs nice and straight. Reach up. Touch your toes.
I mean, it's crazy. What? We finish each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I've never met someone
reach
who
up.
Thinks so much like me.
Touch your toes.
Reach again. Our mental synchronization.
Can you make your nose? Touch your knee.
You and I were just meant to be.
Legs to the side.
Say goodbye.
Touch your toes. Other way.
Love is an open door.
This way.
Love is an open door.
Walk your hands.
With you.
With you.
Elbows down. Stretch those legs. Are they straight?
Can I say something crazy? Will you marry me?
Good.
Can I say something even crazier? Yes.
Legs and frog. Good. Okay, so now we're going to practice some of our exercises. So the first exercise we're going to start with is our slide and clap. So you all know this one. We slide to the side and clap. Slide and clap. Then we're going to make it a little bit harder. Slide, and then when you clap, you're going to jump. Jump clap. Slide, jump, clap. And then to make it even harder, we're going to go really fast. Slide and clap. Slide, clap. Slide, clap. Okay, are you ready for the music? Here we go. So we're going to start off nice and slow. Slide, clap. Try and go the same way. Stay practice our hip bops and our sassy walks.
So we start off with our hands on our waist and you're going to do four hip bops. So one, two, three, four. And the other way, one, two, three, four. Then you're going to do a sassy walks in a circle. Use your shoulders, sassy walks, around in a circle. Let's try with the music.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it.
You like to
move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to
move it. Well done.
So now we're going to practice our cross taps and our scoop and pop.
So with your cross taps, you're going to start off crossing in front together. Cross, cross, cross. Then you're going to cross back, 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 back. Then you do your scoop and pops. Scoop, pop, scoop. Pop, skip, pop, skip, pop. Okay, let's try with the music.
To learn.
So you're going to start off standing at the back and you're going to put your hands on your waist and we're going to start with our sassy walks and we do two sassy walks, walk, walk together and then we use our hands up to our mouths, up, up,
down. Then we reach all the way up and down to touch your toes. Then we jump down, wriggle, 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 all the way up. Then we do our hip bops and we do this with our hands because he's sort of smelly in this bit. And then we do our hip bops this way and we shake our finger. Okay, so the words are, from the beginning, is it the clumpy way he walks, or the grumpy way he talks, or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet? And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly, but you'll never meet a fella, then you're going to turn around, who's as sensitive and sweet? And you're going to pose here. Then we're going to do our side claps, side to side. Slide, clap, slide, clap, slide, clap, slide, clap. And then you do your step, kick, punch, step, kick, punch. 3, 4. Slide, clap again. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you're going to bob down. 1, 2, 3. Four, and then you're going to do the biggest star jump that you can do. Whoosh! Okay, should we try with the music from the beginning? Here we go. From the beginning.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, so he's got a few flaws.
And his peculiar brain, dear,
this thing with the reindeer
that's a little outside of nature's laws.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain of,
you can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit.
Okay, ready for the next bit of the dance? So the next bit, we've just done our bops and our big star jump. Now we're going to do our scoop and pop. And we're going to do 6. So we do scoop and pop. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then from there, we're going to jump to the side, jump and clap. Then you're going to turn around, step, turn, and you do a big reach up and over, touch the floor, and then you're going to jump up, cross your arms, and nod your head. And then you're going to do all that going the other way. So we do jump and clap, jump, clap, step, turn, step, up and over to the floor, pose, head. And then we repeat our chorus. So we do slide, clap, 2, 3, 4. Step, kick, punch, 2, 3, 4. Slide, clap, 2, 3, 4. Bob down, 1, 2, 3, 4. Big, big star jump. Whoosh. So shall we try that second part? Let's try the second part with the music. So we're going to start with our scoop and pop. Here we go.
Little love,
can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear, is it the way that you run scared, or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods? What?
Are you back your fondness to his unmanly blondness,
or the way he covers up that easy on his boots?
He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of buds. His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for healing hugs. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix it up for you.
Good. Well done, everyone. Okay, shall we try the whole thing from the beginning all the way to the end? Ready? So we start
with our sassy walks. Here we go.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, so he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar brain, dear.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside of nature's laws.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this we're certain of. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit of love.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear. I'm scared, or that he's socially impaired.
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods.
What? Are you holding back your fondness? Go to him, son, that may fondness.
Or the way he covers up that easily on his boots.
He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of butts. His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for healing hugs. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do.
Well done, everyone. Good work.